My name is Elisa Chamma. I'm from Lebanon and I work at Development for People and Nature Association. It's a local NGO. I work as a project manager for a project that's called a youth-led approach to peaceful coexistence between Syrian and Lebanese youth. And what we work on is we try to have social cohesion between those youth from both communities through arts, which is through video, through theater, through music, and through drawing. Drawing not in the sense of drawing, but more into comic books. And now we have around 30% of the population, which is Syrian refugees. And the problem is that they're facing a lot of, because many are fleeing the countries with no more than a backpack, even sometimes not even that. They're fleeing their demolished homes, they're leaving kids behind, they're leaving, and some kids, like a major percent of the children, are without their parents anymore. Everyone thinks that Lebanon is the democratic, one of the democratic countries in the Middle East. But we have lots of cases of violent clashes. We have lots of cases of extremism spreading into the culture of Lebanon. We need restoration of social justice, and that is a call to the Lebanese government, and that is the call to the international community as well, and that is the call for Lebanese citizens to fight for their rights.